It's quite relieving that I got there. And for me, it was like, this is the last fight I've got for many, many months. I thought, I'm just going to give it my best. Ice baths, physio, lots of recovery. And just getting myself prepped to do what I've been doing in my last three fights. Nicola is one in a million.